In a research laboratory in Brooklyn, sliced ping pong balls over a woman's eyes fill her vision with opaque light. All she can hear is the sound of waves crashing against a shore.